When I make my cover art, I start out with a quick sketch to flesh out the ideas. We explore some rough colors just to get a feel for where we're trying to go before we dive into the details, and more details. When I'm satisfied, I submit the final piece to my clients, and sometimes they want a motion graphic, quick visual just to make it interesting, and that's how I make my art.